Hello friends, welcome to Arshit Stock Business News. And friends, today we are going to see the latest updates regarding to Wockhardt Pharma. So friends, multiple times I warn about this company. One of our friend in our subscribers also mentioned me, sir, it will go up, it is a very good company, it will return back, it knows everything. But friends, after this earnings, Q4, Q1 also it posted negative, so it fall again. And see friends, what are the support levels I taken this support level, which is 489. Even that support also broken. If you want to check, I will see our past video on Wockhardt Pharma. So friends, now what I am doing here about today means one thing, a major update came about the company, which is the moment the promoter sold nearly 2% of the shares, which is 18 lakh shares on market sell. So it's a huge fall friends in this Wockhardt Pharma. So friends, I think turnaround will be possible, but not at present levels. So they will sell to cope up their debit, or they plan any new business or anything. But still, we have to cautious about these things, which are negative earnings. And the next one is consecutive two earnings it posted negative. And share entry, the price which we are entering is very, very important. And if you observe, this is just 1 year candle, which I am seeing at a major support level. See here, this is a major support level again. See here. So previously it's a major support level like this 401. So if you observe here, a bearish candle, and here also 4 days it supported this level. So friends, even if it crosses here, so we are going to see this share around 350s, I think so. I am not confirm it, but see here, this is another support level. So take it as this one. So we are going to take a peak of this, so we can expect 350 as next support for the share. So present it is at a crucial support. So the negative news which we seen today will further give some selling friends. But 350, if it reach 350, means there will be some buying, but we have to see keen about its earnings. So present it is oversold zone. Present the share is at oversold zone. So if you observe the past movement of the share, see here friends, 200 levels are the best levels, I think. So I suggested this stock when they announced they are getting they are partnering with UK for vaccine manufacturing and everything, but it doesn't shown it's in their quarter earnings. So that's why after a huge rally also falls. So I think I given a sell call in between this rally, I think so. But friends, I clearly mentioned so many times, a sharp rally within no time with only news won't sustain the stock price at higher valuations. We have to see the earnings. If earnings are not good, the stock will not hold there. So if a stock give good rally before its earnings, on earnings day book profit, or before earnings day itself book profit, after earnings the stock, the company posts good results, it will hold at that price. So we can enter again, or we can enter in little correction. If stock posts negative news, no time you will see this big correction. So single same day it went from 800 rupees to closing 664. So top is 800 rupees and that day closing is 666. So how can you imagine that much of fall at earnings day? So that's how small retailers are losing their money. But friends, take care of your good money. And this is my view on this Wockhardt Pharma. So friends, thank you very much. If you like our videos, please subscribe my channel and share my channel, friends. Thank you.